The Canon R5 has remained one of the top cameras on the market since its release in 2019. This camera is used unanimously in the California whale watch scene from Newport Beach to Monterey Bay. While it certainly has some faults, the overall hybrid experience with this camera has really enhanced what's able to be captured here in California. After using it for the past 2 years, this is what I have to say about this $3,200 mirrorless camera.